What's going on, everyone? This is Vangelis 2019, back in Star Wars Battlefront 2, the penultimate episode. Yeah, let's just dive straight in.
Ask Zay to stay on the Corvus. She did great over Athula. We could really use her down here.
Gleb is part of my life I'd like to forget. It's one thing for Zay to know about my past, it's another for her to stare it in the face.
Fair enough. At least it's snowing. That's nice.
That isn't snow. It's atmospheric ash. Leftover from Operation Cinder. The remains of a city that's been dead for decades.
You know what? I'm just gonna stop talking. Iden, look.
What is that light?
The First Order. It has to be. What have they done?
Come on. We find Gleb, we find out what happened to Del, then you get back to the Resistance and figure out what's going on.
Show me a scan.
Robo. Who's this?
Last I heard, people were still living here. I thought Gleb gave up on Vardos when the Empire did. I was wrong.
Iden, we should hurry inside.
All right. He's right behind you, dude.
It's Gleb.
It was Gleb.
Hask.
Drop your weapons. The Protectorate had outlived her usefulness to Project Resurrection and the First Order.
Project Resurrection. Kidnapping children.
Rescuing. Forging them into an army the likes of which this galaxy has never seen. The Senate won't stand for this. The Senate and the rest of the Hosnian system are now nothing but ashes. Those red lights in the sky. It's beautiful, isn't it? You see, the Republic spent decades doing nothing. And all along, we were preparing for this day. You see, Iden, I hope you appreciate that today, of all days, I chose to be here with you. In the place where you took everything from me. Yes, our squad, my family. And I've waited a long time to return the favor. First with Del.
Yes.
And now, with your daughter.
Robo.
Find out what they know about the Resistance, and then burn this city. I had to live in your galaxy, Iden. Now it's your turn to live in mine.
Order?
They're defending Vardos and protecting themselves. It doesn't mean JSEC is on our side.
Look, they're too busy tearing each other apart to notice.
And we use that to our advantage. Let's go. Place that.
Okay, I think I'm good.
Need to disable.
Whoa. Gonna come after me, are you? Right on.
Zap him.
Ooh, rocket launcher. Yes, please. Damn it.
Shut that spot.
Go for the shot.
How's that?
Show me a scan.
Fire is bad for my house!
Scanning ahead.
One of them has a flamethrower.
They're in our way.
Yeah,
take
I can see
them
that
down.
Find a communication relay. We'll scan the city for rescue beacons.
Barrage.
Enemy officer!
I think I like the rocket launcher better. Yeah, I can't swap back, damn it.
Looks like another fight up ahead.
Push through to the relay.
Ooh, blaster turret, nice. Okay, let's just check this down here.
Slice this.
Dio, scan for rescue beacons across the city. Reinforcements, ground level!
Here come the riot troopers!
Oh. God damn. Come on. Where are you?
There are only two beacons.
Two is better than zero.
You're right. Let's find Zay.
All right, where's the other one? Up there. Can I pick this up? Yes, I can. Nice.
Slice this.
What's in here? Okay. Like I'm good with the abilities. Let's press on.
Come on,
Right, who's in here?
Look, an old ATRT. Those walkers are dangerous. Fast, too. Could be useful. I don't want to make myself a target. I'll stick with walking.
Scanning.
Damn it, did I miss? Come to mama.
Looking for enemies.
Come get some. Did I get him? I think I might have. All right, let's do it.
I'll catch up.
All right, what's this? Repair. I don't know what that is. Ion charge. Oof. Stitch that. I don't know what L1 is. Let's just press it when we see some enemies. Where have we got to go? Oh, up there. How'd you get there? That way and that way. Okay. Oh, there's another one. Motion scan, that's what it is. Oh, who's shooting me? Is that another? Damn it. Can you jump off before they're about to explode?
Aravast! The pod is caught in the crossfire. What's our strategy?
We take them out, every last one of them.
Oh, you bastard, where do you come from?
Come on, Iden! Let's clear the area!
Son of a...
Heavy!
Alright, I've got a repair button. I don't think I could do it from here, so I need to jump off, I think. Oh no, I need to jump off. Hold to dismount, okay.
It's empty.
Yeah, of course it's empty.
No, don't be. She is out there somewhere. We just have to find her.
Go! I'm good!
If I'd gone to the other one, that one would have been empty. Of course it would. Come out, come out, wherever you are. Ah, you can sprint to these things.
We need to secure the area before we open the escape pod.
Damn it.
Good idea. Can't risk Zay getting hurt.
Okay, all good. Whoops. Sorry, mate. Didn't mean to shoot you in the back of the head then.
Oh, no. You go ahead.
Ah, damn it. Yeah, you go ahead. Good. Yeah, yeah. I know my daughter's life hangs in the balance, but there's a rocket launcher.
Zay isn't here.
Ah, what?
Zay is smart. She's strong. We'll find her.
All right, now what?
There's a third signal.
That must be Zay.
She's alive, Shriv.
Right, can we go this way?
Alone. Follow that beacon.
Right, which way?
Are we running away?
Metro. Alright, this way then. What the hell?
After we find Zay. She's close. We're almost there. No. The beacon is close. She must have ripped it out and ran to safety.
Order is falling back. It's a tactical maneuver. JSEC is going to be crushed.
Getting this one.
ATRT is yours. I'll follow.
Say, we can get to her, and I see a lot of equipment nearby to help her out.
Let's crash the gear and get to your girl.
A shuttle. More stormtroopers.
Let's
Damn it! Let's get back in this thing. Let's see, Emma.
That's all of them. Everybody regroup. Right? That's what we say.
You okay?
No. Honey. Your dad is dead.
What?
We were wrong about Gleb. It was Hask who killed your father.
Wait, Hask is alive?
Yes. But not for long. We're gonna board that Star Destroyer and end him for good.
Iden.
You wanna go after Hask?
Hurry up! He's getting away!
Mom, stop. Killing one man won't change what happened to Dad.
If I'd been willing to fight, if I just joined the Resistance, then none of this would have happened!
You heard Hask. The First Order's been planning this for a long time.
None of this is your fault. And it's not too late to make a difference.
The Resistance needs all the help it can get. If we could learn how powerful the First Order really is...
then the Resistance might have a chance. Okay. Okay. We still gotta get up there. Hey, Shriv.
You got a bad idea? Welcome to the Resistance.
Alrighty, folks, that was the end of that mission. Join me again for the final mission. If you liked what you saw, please press like, please subscribe, and I'll say ciao for now. See you later.